And then a penalty shootout. Penalty shootouts were needed in both girls AA semifinals last year. Between Wyzetta and Egan. Minnetonka winning the other one. Pauly tripped up, and a foul will go against Lindsay Carlson as Pauly was nearly through. And this will be a free kick in a dangerous spot. 35 yards out, straight on, and Zahn does not want to wait. And the goalkeeper spilled it for a second, and then it's stabbed home by the Crimson. I believe